Hey, what's up YouTube? It's still DJY1 coming at y'all with a deep cleaning video on these fours. And as you can see, there's yellow one right here on the midsole slash toe cap. There's some creases right here on the toe box as well. And the whole overall shoe is extremely dirty. So I'm gonna go ahead and show the process of cleaning these up, getting them looking fresh again. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, so when starting off the restoration, we're gonna go ahead and stuff the shoe. After that, I'm gonna go ahead and time lapse it, and then I'm gonna remove the laces. You can stuff the shoes in grocery bags, balled up socks. If you have shoe inserts, you can use the shoe inserts. Basically, you just wanna stuff the shoe as much as possible. So I'm using some grocery bags. So I'm gonna go ahead and stuff the shoe. And then I'm gonna time lapse it and remove the laces and all that. And then I'm gonna switch the camera and then we'll be in the restroom to start the cleaning process on it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get right into it. Alright, so to clean up these fours, I'm going to be using the Shoe MGK cleaner and conditioner, as well as the Shoe MGK water and stainer pellet. And then to disinfect the insoles, I'm just going to be using some Lysol disinfectant spray. Alright, so to clean these up, I'm just going to wet the brush and add one line of shoe cleaner, start off at the bottom and work my way around the shoe. Any scuff marks are going to be removed with the water and stainer pellet. So I'm going to go ahead and time lapse the process and we'll get right. Alright, so here's a quick look after using the Shoe MGK cleaner and conditioner. I haven't used the water and stainer pellet yet for some of the marks that are on the shoe. So I'm going to go ahead and show how to use that right now. And all you're going to do is just spray a little bit on a towel. Just a few sprays. And then I'm just going to start wiping off some of the scuff marks. Like you can see right here. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but there's a little scuff mark right there. Just going to go over it. And it's gone. So I'm just gonna go around the shoe and continue to do that. There's a little bit back here. So I'm just gonna wipe it off with the towel. Came right off. All right, so now that I took care of the scuff marks, I'm gonna go ahead and start decreasing the shoes. All you're gonna do is just place the towel over the toe box, like so. Make sure your shoe is still stuffed. And then I'm just gonna keep this wet and just iron over it. And you just wanna make sure this stays wet because the heat from the iron can damage the leather. So you just wanna make sure this stays as wet as possible. And I'm gonna time lapse that process, so we'll go ahead and get right into that. And I'll show y'all that after. Alright, so we're coming down to the final step of this restoration. I already gave them a cleaning. I lightened up the creases on the toe box. And now I'm just going to fix the yellow one on the midsole and toe cap. What you're going to want to do is just allow your saran wrap, get the GodofSoles reviver, and you're just going to start applying it using the top. And then I'm going to cut it with the little blade. And then I'll place these outside for about 30 minutes or so. And they should be good to go. I'll get these back to the customer. Feel free to rate, like, subscribe. I will post before and after pictures whenever I'm done. And so I'm gonna go ahead and cut this round up and get these put outside and we'll get into the results. Alright, so here's the final look of these fours. I basically just gave them a deep cleaning, removed the yellowing on the toe cap and midsole, and lightly removed some of the toe box creases. They're pretty bad, so a lot of them didn't come out, but they do look a lot better. And I also touched up the paint on this side of the shoe. He didn't want to repaint, so I didn't strip anything off. You know, I just like to touch it up for him so it wouldn't be as bad. You know, of course, this side still has a cracking on it, but you know, this shoe was fine. I didn't have to touch it at all. So, you know, like I said, I just like to touch it up for him. And, you know, I'll post before and after pictures right now so y'all can see the full difference. And I just want to say, make sure y'all subscribe to my videos. I will be posting, you know, every week, at least one video a week. I didn't post last week because I was out of the country. And, you know, I didn't have time to make the video. What else? Oh, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at StillDJY1. And, you know, like always, rate the restoration. Leave me some feedback, and I just want to say thanks for watching, and, you know, that's it. Thanks.